pena. Of course she was sad, but now she's glad she dodged a bullet. Took a few years to soak up the tears, but look at her now, watch her go. She's another one, Selena Gomez. There's a few of the mainstream artists recently who are telling their side of the story on things, and I think it's kind of cool to see people take a back seat to the spotlight for a while, and it just makes you realize that not everybody has it awesome. To see what art and things can come out of a tough time, and how awesome to have a platform to do that. So, anywho, thanks for watching. I am Sarah Tiffany. This is Sarah's Couch. This is Shekinah. And yeah, be well. Have a lovely day. That is all.